Okay, go ahead. Just started recording. This is cameraing of the sewer line of the main house. It's a cast iron sewer. 3-inch pipe. Looks like there's quite a bit of debris. I see no breaks in the line. Stop. Go forward. Okay, stop there. Come back slow. Alright, looks like it's just debris. Okay. Turn. Okay. Right there. Go forward. I don't know what that is right there. Come back just a little bit. Keep coming. Very slowly. Stop. Stop right there. Here, look. I don't know if it was a repair right there or what. See how it's... It might be dropping from 3-inch to 4-inch.
I see. Okay.
That's probably what it is.
Okay. So that would make sense to run a 4-inch out.
Okay.
So that was 4-inch.
So you're getting close now, yeah. There's your test tee. So you'll get ready to come in under the house now.
That was tough. Do you want to locate it now? It was tough getting
past
that initial.
Okay. Leave it. Go back a little bit.
In?
Uh-huh. Stop right there. You're at the test tee.
Okay. So that's probably right where our box is, right outside this window. I'm pretty close to it.
It's right, you know where the little box on the wall is?
No.
If you go out there, okay. It's about 6 inches in front of the box.
Oh, we found it?
Yeah. Okay. No, it's not there. It's under the ground.
Gotcha.
Go ahead, let's wrap it up.
So, we're wrapping it up?
Yeah. Okay. I don't care anything else. The concrete's been
patched over,
yeah. When they did the, Yeah, I was just telling him about that. I said, we just did a damn new line, brought it out, and the guy covered it right up.